I am Sanju Quinkiel from Health, Education, Agriculture and Logistics, HEAL Group. HEAL Group is committed to improve health, agriculture and nutrition status of disadvantaged people in Nepal. The problem is that the public sector run ECD centers lack basic amenities, insufficient educational materials, poorly organized classroom, poor or no toilet facilities or untrained facilitators are some of the issues of public sector run ECD centers. Moreover, high child teacher ratio is another issue as one teacher is serving 27 children, making it difficult to maintain quality of education. The solution is to strengthen quality of ECD by mobilizing the community, building capacity of facilitators, providing learning materials, and encouraging parental accountability are crucial. The unique about solution is the community involvement throughout the project, with focus on monitoring of ECD centers, classrooms, toilets, and safety measures and ECD materials. Furthermore, ECD materials will be prepared using local raw materials. The success looks like a sunray in the dark sky. Quality of learning will improve as well as nutritional status among the ECD children. To measure the changes, a robust monitoring and evaluation system will be developed, basing on theory of change presented in the proposal.